Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we will find out how to select stocks for intraday. Not every stocks perform well every day. There are some stocks which come into the hot list. So, to select those hot topic stocks, we should be going to the NSE website, open top 10 gainers and losers. There we will be having stocks with good percentage change. BPCL 3.6%, SBIN. You can see the how much amount the money is entering the stocks. 30 lakhs of amount entered into BPCL stocks. 48 lakhs. Here SBIN is having 48 lakhs. 44 lakhs in Infi. We'll be seeing how much percentage change has occurred and how much value is entering. If there is a good change in the percentage and also money is entering them, so we can shortlist them for trading. So we are having SBI and BPCL. We'll see those. BPCL. See, here money is entering this stock and also percentage is changing. So we should have a good strategy to enter and exit. This is only to select stocks. How to select a good stock for the intraday. So in these things, money is entering and also a moment is occurring. So if you put your money into this, with a good entry and exit, then you will be benefiting. So SBIN is having 3% change with 48 lakhs of money, incoming money. So SBI has got 3% change with 48 lakhs. See, it is going up constantly. So it is around 2.72%. So most beginners try to use these things. You can here use a opening range breakout, or here also you can trade the range breakout for small movements. So this is how one should select stocks in the intraday, where most money is entering and also there is a good percentage change. This traded quantity doesn't have any value. Here we can see the losers. So the losers are here, Infratel with the 8% change and 30 lakhs of value. So this is also good stock. Here Yes Bank is having no change, but 45 lakhs of trading is happening. So this this should be neglected and this should be considered, where Infratel is having percentage change as well as money is entering. Here we have Bharti Airtel with 1.72% change and 50 lakhs. So we'll be shortlisting Infratel and Bharti Airtel. As you can see, Bharti Airtel, good amount of money is coming into this stock and also price is coming down. So you must be having a good strategy to enter and exit. We should not be selling or buying based on this gainers or loser thing, but we should have this is only to shortlist the stocks. So here we have Indigo with a 9% change and 89 lakhs of incoming money. If we check Indigo, so this is one of the hot topic. See how Indigo has fallen, how much volume it has generated. You can see down here. You can see down the volume it has generated and the price 10% change. If you check its 15 minute chart. So this is the most volatile today. So we should be considering the price change as well as value. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.